Concordia opening up the 2014-15 season with the Radisson Hotel Roseville Basketball Classic. A big in-region matchup, two teams nationally ranked in the preseason poll. Number 24, Pittsburg State, number 10, Concordia. Golden Bears getting off to a fast start. It was Amisha Carney knocking down the three from the wing. As the returning senior providing some offense, Lizzie Geronimus, returning All-America player for Pitt State, attacking the hoop with the basket there. Concordia getting out in transition. Carney with a good finish. Didn't have no matter. Morgan Shiflett on the move as well, scooping it up as she provided 10 first points off the bench. Concordia led by 17 early on. Pitt State hanging in there. Kathy Brutman with the running bucket. Shiflett again creating space, and she was able to hit the straight on three top of the dribble. Broken play, Amisha Carney pouncing on it, and then Annika Whiting getting out with numbers as well, able to finish off glass on the move. Paige Lungwitz given space, three right in front of the Concordia bench. As Pitt State started to cut into the deficit late in the first half, Amisha Carney trying to beat the buzzer at the end of the first period, couldn't do that as she was dribbling through traffic. Three rattling in for Michaela Burgess as the freshman had a huge game off the bench. Concordia led by six to start the second half. Lizzie Geronimus in early two moving without the ball. Well-designed inbounds play to free up Annika Whiting as well for Concordia. And then again, it was a ball fake, allowing Bridget Hesser to get to the basket and finish off glass. Pitt State really picked up their outside shooting after a slow start. Kathy Brutman with that three. Annika Whiting again working hard inside. She had a double-double early on in the second half. It was Burgess again, though, at the top of the key three. The freshman would make five coming off the bench, including this one from the corner. Burgess finishing with a game-high 19 points. Amanda Martin trying to answer, hit a tough contested three later on in the half after Pitt State had taken the lead. But the Gorillas kept knocking down triples. Bridget Hesser with that one from the wing. Michaela Burgess saw an opening and quickly put it up and in over Michaela Jones, her final three of the game. And then it was Paige Lungwitz rejected by Annika Whiting, who also had three block shots. Concordia trying to get the lead back, but Lizzie Geronimus turnabout is fair play. And Concordia would run out of time. This three didn't beat the buzzer. Pitt State ended up with a 7-point lead, 66-59. Fans still enjoying what they saw. Concordia will have a chance to get back in the win column tomorrow when they host Fort Hays State.